Alright, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. Sorry about that. So in this video, you guys, me and my brother were gonna try to look for some outposts for him to make. The outposts that me and him mainly get are food outpost, clinic outpost, armory outpost, or just gun outpost, electricity outpost, and a water outpost. He already has three of those, which is electricity, food, and guns. Me and we're gonna try to look for a water outpost, which he already has it marked down in the map. And he's also gonna try to look for a clinic outpost. I think we already have one set down. But right here, all we're just gonna do is just go in, get the outpost. Right after we get the outpost, we're just gonna be doing regular missions like always. I'm gonna drive around the map. Show you guys how the scenery looks in the new graphics. It looks pretty nice. Like right now, looks nice. So yeah, I'm stop talking. Let you guys enjoy the video. I'm gonna head out. Goodbye.
I'll be back.
Location is secure, guys. You can thank me later. Not exactly what I wanted, but it'll do. Oh, this again. Fabulous.
If you're looking to trade, just come on by. We got some deals.
That's a lot of stuff.
It's been a while since we talked. You still working on that thing? Thank you. Our lack of storage just bit us in the ass. There's broken stuff all over. It's not all bad news, though. I found a few fish that might still be good.
I think we can help each other out.
Sure.
I had this aunt who lived somewhere around here and fancied herself a survivalist. I wonder if she made it this long.
Hitchhiker!
Yeah.
It's good to see you.
Hey there, business partner.
Sounds like a plan.
Storage, we have to expect things to get broken like this. Thankfully, I found a way to put a few of these ruined bits to good use.
Maybe we can trade this to someone.
We've picked this area pretty clean. Time to pick up steak.
That'll work.
I hate to say this, but I think we've stretched the limits of this place. We should start looking for a bigger base.
How can anyone be satisfied living behind a rusted gate farming carrots?
Okay, here they come!
Now that's heavy.
Thank you.
I'm sorry you can't feel that.
Not to alarm you, but we've got a few too many infestations around here.
Zombies in all directions. Better be careful.
Bad news.
left our supplies lying around and a bunch of stuff got ruined. On the bright side, I managed to turn some of the junk into something useful.
I have an idea. Let's look somewhere else. Looks quiet. Okay, time for a close encounter. It's damaged. Gotta keep at it. Fuck.
Reloading.
Keep this up. Oh, I think I'm gonna like this place.
Location is secure, guys. You can thank me later. Let's make this mag count, kiddos.
Sun's shining a little brighter today.
Sorry, I thought I heard something. So I turned it off. I was like, what? I'm very confused right now. Sorry about my chair right there. Alright. So you guys, I'm already gonna end the video here. We already did everything that I was saying I was gonna do. We got the water outpost, and we got the clinic outpost. We also did end up doing the mission, and 31 minutes long. I'm pretty sure the video won't be 31 minutes long because there's some parts that I just found very boring on my side, and that I'm pretty sure you guys would also find boring. So I'll cut those parts out if I remember. If I don't, I apologize that you guys have to sit through those. It's when we're looting and like we take our time to loot, so yeah. Sorry, just drink some water. So you guys, I'm already gonna finish the video here. Video is a bit long. We already did everything I was gonna say we were gonna do in this video. So I'm gonna head out. If you guys did enjoy this video, if you guys did, make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below what other type of video I should make. Subscribe. Have a good day. Bye.